Assalamu alaikum, hello children. So if you are a little child, you are going to really enjoy this book because you are going to see yourself in it. But even if you are a bigger child, I hope you still enjoy it, okay? The book is called I Know a Lot of Things. I Know a Lot of Things, and it's by Anne and Paul Rand. Now, I don't claim to know a lot of things, but this child says, I know such a lot of things. I know when I look in a mirror, what I see is me. Do you also see yourself in the mirror when you look at it? I know a cat goes meow. How do you like this green cat? I love it. Okay. A dog goes bow wow, and that is how they talk. A spotty dog. Of course, I know a horse can pull a wagon full of wood. Like this horsey with a wagon full of wood. And even an ant could carry a load on his back big as a berry. See that? Ants can carry a big load. They are so tiny, but they can carry big loads. And I know that. And a leaf be a ferry for a snail, like a boat. Ferry or a boat. I know that I can hide in a cozy cave. Any place which is cozy can be a cave for me, or ride a big blue wave across the sea. See that? And here I am. Okay. I know I can dig a hole this big, a hole, and climb a tree high as the sky to watch a bird fly by and an acorn drop, kalop, kalop. That's an acorn here. What else? Or wave hello to a mushroom who's just a little fellow with a big umbrella. They say mushrooms are umbrellas for little pixies or fairies. I know how things are made. A house has glass and bricks and lots of sticks. A square box has a top as wide as its side. See that? And see that behind me? A book needs pages and a cake takes ages to bake. We like books and we like cakes, don't we? I know the world is wide and a star is far away and the moon is a light for the night and the sun is round as a bun and very bright. Oh, I know such a lot of things. But as I grow, I know I'll know much more. And I'm sure you feel the same way, don't you? That as you grow, as we grow, all of us, we learn a lot of new stuff. And that is always so exciting because each day is a new day and we learn so much more than what we knew before. Right? All right. Khuda hafiz.